How are you all? I'm sure that you all are fine and safe. So today we are going to learn about the topic that is HTML elements. And yes, this is our third topic of HTML. So let us start it, but not wasting much time. So HTML element consists of tag and tag and the element content. Element content is the matter between the start tag and the end tag. Basically, what is element content? In simple language, if I say that text, element content is a text which would be displayed in your web page. Your tags would be displayed in your web pages. It is used to display the text. So the text would be displayed in the HTML document or web page, that is only element content. Let us understand more with an example. So here we can see start tag, element tag, end tag. So H1 means heading one, H1 close means heading one closed. Means if this is one tag and this is one tag, it can be that under one tag with close tag and one end tag, there would be lot of tags. It can be that element content can have tags, but the tags won't be visible. That the tags means in that content also, we will understand through an example. Don't worry. Here, let us understand the basic concept. Like element means my school would be displayed as a heading in your web page, and my school only would be displayed as a paragraph in your web page. It means just this much. So this is one of code example. Like HTML body paragraph tag and body closed and HTML. So in we can understand through one letter example. Basically, the letter is something like this, no? And if in the junior section you are, we are still learning that the between part is body tag. Body means if a letter is coming in your exam, no, then that body part would be most important. You will gain more marks if your body part is best. Same is happening in the HTML. If you have to write body, so that body has been named as body tags, right? Means the content of that whole web page is represented as body tag. Chalo. Let us again come to our topic, that is HTML element. So here HTML and HTML end is one tag, and between them body, paragraph tag, both of them are content of that element. Content of that HTML tag. Now, if this was our first element, it is possible, it is always that in one paragraph, in one script, there would be more than one tags or elements. See, now second element would be these body parts. See, they're till here. So body start and body close, and this paragraph is content of that. Same, this would be the body, would be the second tag. And if you're going to see paragraph, then paragraph we can see it's third element. See, the between, this is my first paragraph. This would be what? This is our, absolutely right, this is our content of that element. So this was very small topic, that is element, HTML elements, and I'm sure that you understood it well. And yes, for any doubt, you can definitely comment me on the comment section. Surely, you can just, if you're having any doubt, comment me or gmail me at साक्षी केडिया कोडिंग गर्ल @gmail.com. Fine. So, thank you, everybody. Bye bye. Have a nice day.